Heads up, everybody! Codename Thanatos is here!
Even after Warp 7? Break protocol! Wake up the Chaos Commander!
Hold on! I'm uploading the newest requirement into the Astral Cloud. We'll need time to convert the Phantom data.
Cut the bureaucracy! We're gonna be goners in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
All right! The shell is live! But it didn't have time to go through the inside training program.
It'll learn as we go. Get the commander's ass up to the bridge. Let's go!
Codename Thanatos is coming through a dimensional gate in the space-time continuum. Materialization over 34%.
Tell me something I don't know. Let's just shove him back in.
Chaos Commander is live and operational.
Baby violence status report.
Systems compromised and barely functional. Engines operating at 1/3 capacity. Ammunition stocks running low at 7%. Probability of total annihilation, 97% and increasing.
Whatever! Initiating DEFCON protocol. Chaos Commander tag 04793-7097D. Complete manual override. Total aggression restrictions lifted. Now show me what you got, Commander Trash. You gotta be kidding me! Where's our ammo?
We've only got these synthetic life forms and some junk.
Guess that'll have to do. At least we'll be able to damage some armor with this trash. Blast away, Commander!
Not very effective.
You don't say.
Seems like Thanatos is charging for a blast!
Raise the shields!
Insufficient power.
What?!
This is all we've got!
Huh! All right, Commander Trash, put up our defenses! This is crap, but better than nothing!
Hit! Systems down to 21%. Sublateral engines compromised. Overall status, deadly critical.
We need to deal with that armor. Anything we can use? We're dead and doomed.
Meatballs!
Maybe we got a chance. All right, Commander Trash, do the honors and rip through that damn armor!
Commander, we got volunteers!
Gotta love these crazy bastards!
Commander, may I remind you, codename Thanatos is not a planet. We cannot attempt to colonize it.
Who said anything about colonizing? Now, that's my favorite! Commander! Kablam this piece of crap!
glorious victory!
Warp drive system online and ready to go.
Well done, Commander Trash. Now let's get our asses out of here.
Seems like we lost them for a while.
Radar readings are safe. We should be able to slow down and explore this sector.
Commander, I've updated our astral map with our current objective. It's as big as your head. Can't miss it. If we want to stand a chance and fight, we gotta keep moving.
It's an optimal time to gather ourselves and look for resources.
I can sense Thanatos Bloodhound's aura behind us.
It's just an aura. We should be fine as long as we move forward.
Thanatos has warped in. Materialization in progress.
What a pain in the ass. Keep your head in the game, Commander Trash!
Finally, a moment of peace.
It seems appropriate to introduce ourselves to the commander at this fortunate moment.
If you say so. Welcome, Commander Player Trash. Name's Foam Gun. I'll be your assistant commander, though I prefer the general title. Sounds more imposing.
I'm Captain Doc. D-O-K. At your service, Commander. I take charge of the machinery, the scientific biolabs, and the kitchen affairs. I can cook up anything you need, if you bring me the right ingredients, that is.
Hello, Commander. I am Ziggy. I am first and foremost a diplomat, but as an oral telepath, I'm also able to give status reports about anything on this planet. Though I lack military capacity, I can mostly help with tricky situations where sheer violence would only make things worse.
The folks around here are the trash. They're 100% artificial life forms. I won't go into details here, but think of them as meat robots for now. You met the whole crew, Kami. Got any questions? I don't blame you. Stasis was a pretty harsh treatment, and to be woken up like that. But no worries. Your brain should avoid implosion if you keep your focus on the problems at hand. And don't think too hard. What you are is human. Who you are is... well, it's irrelevant. As to your function, you're the commander of this bloody planet. That means we answer to you. We take your orders. But your choices are your responsibility alone. Do you understand that? It doesn't matter. Just don't kill us all.
As of now, we need to collect intel about the codename Thanatos. Your top priority is to keep us alive no matter what. We won't last long shooting trash and junk at our enemies, so we better make sure we got enough resources to survive.
Welcome aboard, Kami. Oh, yeah. This whole planet functions as our ship in and out of the affected sectors. Baby Violence is the name. Got a nice ring to it, huh? To be honest, we don't know much about it, but it seems reliable enough for keeping us out of Thanatos's hands.
Sure, it's as hot as hell outside. No plants, flora, fauna. It's a sad, desolate ball of war. Just how I like it.
Well, I've been getting some strange readings about Baby Violence. I have a theory.
Yeah, but don't bother the commander with that right now. They've got too much on their plate already. Glad to hear it, Kami. Let's blast off right away.
Thank you.